If you get a seatbelt retractor, one of these, that won't let you pull the belt out like this, this is what we call reverse lock. There's nothing wrong with the retractor. This is simply something that happens from time to time, regardless of who manufactured it, and is caused by the retractor not being able to pull in enough web to unlock itself. This often happens in the installation process if the proper installation steps are not followed. If you encounter reverse lock, here's what to do. If your retractor comes with one of these cardboard pieces on the web, do not take it off until the entire seatbelt system is installed. This will keep reverse lock from happening. In the event that reverse lock does happen, install the retractor in the vehicle and pull forcefully on the web like this. What you're doing is tightening the belt on the spool inside the retractor so that it can pull in a little bit more web. Now slowly let the web retract back into the retractor. It's just that easy, the reverse lock is gone. Before you continue installation, go ahead and pull out a foot or two of web and clamp it off with a binder clip or similar tool. This is what the cardboard piece we mentioned earlier is for, and why you shouldn't remove it until the entire seatbelt system is installed. Once everything is installed, remove the clip or cardboard, and you're good to go.